This video demonstrates how to install a baseplate cover on a stanchion. To complete this task, you will need the following items. Place the two halves of the baseplate around the stanchion. Fit them together, run the screws through the holes and tighten until snug. If you have any questions about your Vacutech system, please visit www.vacutechllc.com or call 1-800-917-9444.